Hi viewers, this is Aditya, special educator of Jewelotism Center, Kottayam. Today let's have some fun to teach addition. Let's move on to the activity. Before moving on to it, I will tell the materials required for making the same. We need a chart paper, double side tape or velcro, color paper, watercolor and glue. So this is the material I have been talking about. So as you can see, I have given a wonderful background with the clouds on it, and I have glued on colored kites with various sums written. The answers to these sums have been written on the clouds. The child is supposed to take the correct answer from the clouds and stick it onto appropriate kites. Since I have used double side tape, it is of one time use only, so it is advisable to use velcro for repeated usage. This activity will improve your child's arithmetic skills, number concept and attention. Try this activity at home and let's know your feedback in the comment section. Thank you.